Governor Abbott also set a special election to fill a vacant seat in the state house. On November 7th, voters will select a new representative for House District 2, which covers parts of Hunt, Hopkins, and Van Zandt counties. Representative Bryan Slaton was expelled 3 weeks ago after investigators found he had an inappropriate relationship with a 19-year-old aide.